Welcome back to News Channel 3 Live at 9. So Mid-South musician Bill Perry has long been a favorite of jazz fans, but what you may not know is he started with rap.
He's been on the show many times, and I did not know that. He's also written about and taught music to others, and he has a concert Saturday in Memphis. Good to have you back.
Hey, good to be here. Glad to be back.
So your rap name is?
Mr. BM, when I do that particular thing. Yeah.
And the voice goes that way, too.
Indeed.
So what will the feel be? Because this is a piano solo concert, right?
It's going to be a piano solo as far as like me performing, but I'm actually going to have like some electronic music that's going to accompany me. So that they can have a full sound.
So you're changing things up.
I'm changing things up. You know, getting a little bit, you know, marrying the electronic with the organic vibe.
I love that.
What you got in your hands? What you got?
Oh, yes. Now, this is the current album of my sister, Shy Perry. And I believe it is available as of today for a pre-order. And it's called, let me make sure, Brand New Day.
Yeah, you don't want to get that wrong.
Indeed. And that's the bass player over there, my sister Shy Perry. And you can get this online as well. And there'll be hard copies available.
What some people may not know is music really runs deep in your family.
Oh, indeed. You know, I got myself and my sister, like I said, Shy Perry, my dad, Bill Holloman Perry, the blues legend and everything.
Yep.
So it runs deep, indeed.
So how young were you when you knew that this would be your path?
Oh, I was probably in my late teens, about 16, 17 years old, when I really felt like, this is what I'd like to do.
Yeah.
You know, it started to kind of, you know, really gel around 21.
I love it.
So what are you going to be playing for us today?
This is a new song of mine called Revelation. And it's just like I've been having multiple revelations lately, I guess, like a lot of us. So this is more or less my ode to that kind of vibe.
Excellent. And in September, you're going to be on a panel talking about music.
Yes, in September, I'm going to be a guest speaker for the B.B. King Blues Symposium down in Itabena. And, along with other illustrious people and just talking music and everything.
Tell you what, awesome. He knows more about music. More about music than most of us. All right, we're going to turn it over to you and your group, Bill Perry, and here's where to catch him in concert.